Welcome to Law Number 71, and today we're gonna do Dolphin, not in this deadly, well, the shirt, I'm about to change this. I'm not gonna film, as I saw people do that, but I don't, this is gonna be on YouTube, not really, I don't know how to blur out faces, so I'm not gonna do that. We're gonna 9 and dine, 9 holes, and then we eat. It'll be easy to eat, is that I don't really wanna, as he will do that, like, what we're gonna eat, and like show what it, I just don't want to get the people that, what, the people that don't want to be on YouTube, which my grandpa, and probably my dad, doesn't want to be on YouTube, and I don't really wanna hold that camera around so I don't lose it, just in case, because I did lose the camera, but then she got it bad. I don't want to go through that. So I'm not going to burn it. But it should be fun. We're not going to the festival. But I wish I had a GoPro so I can put it on me, my head, so only Joe Biden would be cool. But nope. But yeah. If you're new, let me know down below so I can say hi. And that's pretty much it. And by the way, this is my bedroom. All my clothes here and in there. There's Joy Toivo. And then the last thing I didn't tell you. And this is where I sleep. And I have all my stuff, my briefcase, all that stuff. But that's pretty much it. I don't know what I'm gonna do this whole week. But for one of those, I should be able to bring the camera. At the Twins game. Stay tuned for that. That's probably only, and that probably it's only Law Number 72. So check that out, but it's only up after this, it'll probably be up after this. And yeah, I'll check back with you tonight probably. Peace.
Well guys, I'm gonna try to do a trick shot now. First I'm gonna let you play this dead on this trick. Well, this is this. Try to bounce off the chair and catch one diving in the middle.
The next one, there'll be one more. And every gambler knows that's a
Sorry, it moved.
Jeez, I hit the chair right next to it and it bumped her.
That was fun. Fun. Oh, man. That was fun. Probably continue off camera. I'll probably take a little break. And I'm trying to make it entertaining for you guys. So I haven't done really much. That's why I've been boring, but that could be very fun because that was only like a few minutes in the video. I might cut some of that out when the camera moved because I had it on the cup holder over here. Right there, and a lot of times I hit that, even one of these chairs, something over here, and then it moves. Over here, it was fine. I can tell the difference, and yeah. See you a little bit later. Well, guys, it's later in the day now. If you hear something in the background, my grandpa cutting the lawn. I helped. My grandma was wee-whipping by some rots in their bed and kept flying out, and usually she has to stop. But because I'm here, I help throw the back in. So she had to stop. And I also helped in the weeds out of the bed. We're playing golf tomorrow, two times one. Plus, I'm playing a grandpa in bed 18 after he's done playing or doing the lawn. And yeah, that's pretty much it. And hope, and yeah. So that's it. That's pretty much it twice. That's pretty much it. And I'll see you tomorrow. Guys, it's late, as you can see in the background. It's really late. It's about 9:25. It's been insane this night. I mean, I started to play football or Madden with my grandpa. I did yesterday. I won. I was leading, I believe, 14 assists. No, 14 assists? 13 assists. I would go for a fake extra point because the extra point would have made it an 8-point game. So you need a touchdown and a 2-point conversion. I faked it. And guys, wide open. I believe it was square and circle and square. But they got to me too quickly. So that's a 7-point game. And he only needs a touchdown and an extra point. And he got 6 because he missed an extra point because he missed the margin. I almost blocked it anyways. But now, we're in the middle of the game, and it stopped. Seriously? It's my controller, the Tamo one. Really? It ran out of battery, and I can't seem to get the wire that charges your the controller or controllers to get into that controller to charge it. So we put it in and see if it's on charge overnight. Because if it doesn't do that, I have to buy a new controller. Which I know I'll loan some money from them. And then when my grandma's coming back, find me back, and then stay in there for 2 days, I can give her the money then to give to grandpa or to keep for herself. For herself. And yeah. So that's the story of the day right now. I would like I know it's been really boring, but there's the Twins game. So that's the bright side. And yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. Peace. Well, guys, didn't work. So I got a new controller. It's a blue one. I know. Might be funny. What's this? Well, that's actually true. You can plug the controller in a USB port on a computer. It was blinking orange, like orange, no color, orange, no color, etc. And now it's stopped. So it was charging for 4 hours. But that's at zero. And I think it's at full power. I just have to figure out how to get the PS4 to read that controller. Because of course I got the black one with the PS4. And I got the gray one, or the camera one, for Christmas 2016. So that's a year and a half old. But the black one's a little just older than the other one. Because a black controller comes with when you buy the PS4. And yeah. That's pretty much it for today. I mean, I did it. It's been one flip. But it should be more coming up. And I had a... Well, I don't know where I'm gonna put the camera if I brought it, but we went on a bike ride over the new bridge here in Virginia, Minnesota. I should have brought it because it's so nice. It's just that I don't know where to put it because I did fall, by the way. I have a bruise there. Yeah. That's bad. That's really bad. But either way, it was fun. Well, not this part. And yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. Peace. Well, guys, it's later on Thursday night. It's not in the vlog here. There will be the tomorrow's vlog, vlog number 72 for the Twins game, and then going back to Texas, and that will be it. I know this has been a really boring trip, but it's gonna heat up with the baseball game. So yeah. This vlog, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't hit the subscribe button, It's red, it's down here. Don't find out these vlogs. And you know, I'm gonna see you in vlog number 72. And by the way, my grandpa won 34-21 in Super Bowl 52 when he played at Madden. I was not quite on it. And hit the bell down below, and I'll see you for vlog number 72. Vlog on, and peace.